Hello, welcome back to Paxos Travel Guide, the YouTube channel dedicated to my website Paxos Travel Guide. I'm Rick, I'm the creator, author, writer, photographer, videographer, bottle washer, everythinger of this wonderful website and YouTube channel. I know, we'll get there. What am I going to talk about today? Well, Paxos Travel Guide. Good starting point as any is how to get there. Before I go on, I need to explain about the logo. Doesn't go with the mythos either, does it? Orange and green, not good. The logo isn't that colour. The WordPress theme that I'm using at the moment is that colour and makes the logo that colour. When I get the new theme, it will be the proper logo. But this is work in progress, as you will no doubt find out very, very quickly. So, how to get to Paxos? Two ways. First way, book a holiday, package holiday, flights, ferries, transfers, the lot. Get that through TUI, Olympic Holidays, and there are many others, I am sure. We went with Olympic Holidays the first time. Well, we went to Paxos because we went with TUI to one of their resorts in Corfu on Nisaki Beach. We booked a day trip to Paxos and Paga. Paga was lovely, loved to go back there. Paxos, really, really loved. Why do I keep looking at the screen? I don't know either. So we had a day trip to Paxos and Paga. So we had half a day in Paxos, loved it. Next year, we booked an Olympic Holidays holiday, package holiday, everything included, transfers and the rest of it, straight to the Hotel Bastas on the north of the island in the village called Laka. Lovely place. In fact, it was so nice, we repeated that trip. I've just done it again, looked at the screen. I can see the screen in my iPhone, so I don't know why I'm doing this. We liked it so much in Laka and the Hotel Bastas that we went back the year after, 2018. Now, instead of taking the package option this time, we booked the hotel direct, we booked the flights direct, we booked the ferry direct, transfers we had to get sorted. This is obviously to and from. Was it difficult to do? To be honest with you, it was an absolute piece of cake. Very little effort involved, indeed, very easy to do. Didn't put me out at all. The wife did it. That's why it was easy. She's organised. I'm not. We get along just fine. So, we travelled independently. And I've just done it again. I've got to think about that logo, haven't I? I'm going to move on now. So yeah, easy enough to do. Just need to know what you're doing. This post, Paxos, how to get there. On the website, Paxos Travel Guide. I have to keep plugging that. I described Paxos Airport in this post. Yes, there isn't one. You fly to Corfu. Where can you fly from? All these places. This is Corfu Airport. This is how you get from Corfu Airport to the new port in Gaos. Sorry, I confused myself then. The new port in Corfu. You can eat there. It's great. Want to see a video of the ferry going to Paxos? There you go. Travelling onwards. And other information. I've seen this gone into my next post here, which is what is Paxos like? This is the first blog post on this website. This is really the summary of what Paxos meant to me. I liked it so much that I created a website all about it and spent all this time and effort on it. Why? Because I just loved it. I loved the atmosphere, I loved the vibe. Let's see what I wrote in this post some months ago. What are my highlights of Paxos? The atmosphere of the island. The size of the island. It's tiny. You can drive from top to bottom in 20 minutes. The scenery. Photography. Climate. The people. How you get there on a ferry. No airport. Brilliant. Easy to get around. Great food, great drinks. I enjoyed Stefado five nights running. That takes some doing, believe me. And while I was there for 2 weeks, I wrote a daily journal. The daily journal has formed 40% of the content of this website, and it's given me a great source of words and experiences. And it's the first time I know every meal I had at every restaurant. That might sound sad, but when you've got a memory like mine, pretty good. The only thing I haven't done yet is finish off the website and get cracking with my photos. So that's all for now. I will finish with the traditional Greek way of saying cheers. Yamas. No, I've still not opened the gun. Same one as the last video. And ask that you visit my wonderful website, Paxos Travel Guide. Either enter Paxos Travel Guide in Google and click on the search result, or enter the URL https://paxostravelguide.com. Look forward to seeing you there. Any questions, get in touch. Thanks for watching. See you soon. Bye.